keep Hank's brother out here.
So, what have we here with a sorry nasty drunkard?
Bring more to swell the company, Salem, by the looks of you.
Never mind, Graves. You'll take our money. Three Barbados. The full measure. Can't find a way to get away from that tribe.
What's that you say, Salem?
None of your business, boy. Keep your ugly mane nosing your own ale.
You insult my family.
Your family? Is that what you call it? That ain't what they called you.
So happens I'm not in love with the Mount Royal branch of the family myself. But I've talked with some of the slaves about you, Mr. Jones. Fact is, I defend you. They said you weren't fit to sleep with pigs. But I said you were.
You three. Out of here. Move smartly now. Come on, Salem, you heard me. The constable will be paying you a visit in the morning to account for all this.
Good Lord, Charles. Brawling in a tavern like a common cotton chopper.
What does it matter?
Don't you have any pride in yourself, if not in us?
In fairness to the boss, sir, it was Jones that went for him first.
That's all well and good, sir. But a gentleman does not lower himself to a fist fight with a lout like Jones. You're a disgrace, Charles.
You're not my father. You don't care about me. None of you do. And I don't care what you say.